Ever heard footsteps when no one's around? Thomas Becket, Archbishop of Canterbury, might have something to do with that. After defying King Henry II, Becket is brutally murdered in Canterbury Cathedral in 1170 AD. But he doesn't rest easy. His ghost reportedly haunts the cathedral, and some say you can still hear the sounds of the murder. Pilgrims and tourists flock to see the sight, but not everyone leaves without a chilling encounter. Subscribe.